From this event, I learned that I was keeping myself locked up too much, not believing in myself. I've been investing monies in iPhones. I've been investing money in so many other things, and I haven't been investing in myself. From this event and from this day forward, I'm going to invest in my talent and myself and get the coaching and the training that I need, and I hope that you will do the same.